We have big breaking news here. Tata Sons has terminated Suhel Seth's contract as a consultant. That's the latest we are hearing. Suhel Seth, remember, was accused of harassment earlier by two women, at least, who felt that he made sexual advances towards them on various occasions. Aishwarya Paliwal has more information on this. So, Aishwarya, I believe Tata Sons has taken a strong measure, a strong decision to terminate the contract with Suhel Seth. Can you tell us what is the sequence of events that led to this decision?
Well, we had seen how there were a string of women who had actually come out and they had alleged how Suhel Seth had behaved badly with them. And we had seen how many women had cited different occasions when such kind of incidents took place with them. However, we did see a stoic silence from Suhel Seth's side. We did not see much coming out from his side. And we know that once these allegations came to the fore, since then Tata Sons had been probing into all these allegations, and now finally they have taken a stand. They have terminated their contract with Suhel Seth. Tata Sons believe that they don't want to be associated with someone against whom such grave allegations have come to the fore, and now his contract has been terminated. Tata Sons would no longer be working with Suhel Seth.
Can just read out a statement coming from Tata Sons. The Tata Group is committed to promoting a safe workplace for women. We have noted the recent reports regarding Mr. Seth in the media. We are looking into the issue and a decision will be taken. That was before this, of course, and now that decision has come, which Aishwarya just reported, that the contract which Tata Sons has entered with the consultancy firm of Suhel Seth has been terminated. Thanks for joining us.